Yo, what's up, kid? Are you off your head up there?
Yeah.
I'm trying, man, but you know, the system is shady, man.
Right, man. They always try to keep a good brother down, but I'm saying, we still, you know, we got love for you, son, and we praying for you, and we, you know, we try to hold it down while you in there, man.
No question.
Hopefully, we don't have to keep you for too long.
Yeah, for real. Inshallah, I'll be out in a minute, you know? But yo, you know what I want you to do, kid? You know what to do, ball, man?
What's up?
You need to do some shit with Face, man. But our niggas be shady, man.
Scarface?
Yeah, man.
Yo, that's my nigga, yo.
Scarface is tight, son.
Yo, that's a good idea. What is going? I'm going to talk to Plane tomorrow.
Yeah.
And see about if we can hook up with her.
That's proper.
Scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way, gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal. Check the horror scene. The kid was like 12 or 13. Never had the chance like other kids to follow dreams. Watch his father catch two in the dome and to the spleen. Nothing but blood everywhere, these streets are mean. They spared his life but killed his mom's and his sister Jean. Of course, over some drug shit. His pops was on some ill out. Spill your guts out on some thug shit. Didn't know his boys was on some shady no love shit. His pops got played out though. With silencers they laid him out, yo. Took his stash and all the cash and left him tied up on the couch, yo. With tape over his mouth so he couldn't cry out. Cause his dad was the nigga with clout. Survival of the fittest, so they split his wig, no doubt. Despite the stocking caps, he noticed the same cat who used to give him dough and taught him to use the same gat. Supposed to be like an Uncle Fam and all that. He could tell that it was him cause he had on the same slacks he wore when he took him out to Meadowlands racetrack. Why did he flip and go out like that? It's called betrayal.
Betrayal. Betrayal.
Scandalous. Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way, gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal.
Betrayal. Betrayal.
Oh, betrayal. Fuck ass niggas. It's called betrayal.
He on the mission to become a ball player. Flip big bins, flossing all gators. Had it all mapped out, 6'8", 12th grader. Fresh out of school, living, go make paper. Had a brother who was hustling, collecting his change. Never let his baby brother stick his neck in the game. Told him all he had to do was just enjoy the ride. And he ain't have to worry about money, cause that's in time. So now he's patiently, but the time moves slowly. Can't wait to face a kid in the paint in school, Kobe. Kept his grades up and stayed up at the neighborhood functions. And then the group of knuckleheads came through dumping. So now he's sitting on the sidewalk bleeding. Fell into his puddle of blood and he stopped breathing. And everybody in the neighborhood still grieving. But destiny caught up with his ass and he got even. And all the crying in the world ain't gonna bring him back his brother. Sitting at the wake, wiping tears from his mother's eyes. Why the game have to go and take the young boy's life? Only the wicked live shy, paying the price. While he's staring at the shell, his brother, so what's hell? The trigger man made bail, and you wouldn't pay the boy his mail. And sacrifice your fucking family. But that's betrayal, betrayal, betrayal.
Money, greed, and lust. In this trife life, there ain't nobody you can trust. Plus, there's no justice, it's just us. In fact, watching your back, it be a must. And each and every day around the way, gats bust. And jealous so-called friends will try to set you up. It's called betrayal.